got the skin. Tap to expose the bone. Cut the front part of the upper bone. Remove the cut part of upper bone. Cut the front part of the lower bone. Remove the cut part of lower bone. Create hole in the center of upper bone. Create hole in the center of lower bone. Drill a hole in the upper bone. Drill a hole in the lower bone. Insert screw to join the bone. Tap to attach bone. Stitch the wound. Apply cream. Apply Band-Aid. Remove yellow dirt. Select A level. Apply spirit on cotton. Rub the cotton on leg. Apply injection on given mark. Draw on given dotted line. The skin from right to left. Drag and drop bone clamp to center of skin cut. Tap on bone clamp. Drag and drop bone clamp inside the fibula. Put plate on fibula. Make hole by using drill machine. Drag screw into hole. Fit the screw by using screwdriver. Take stitches using needle. Apply tube stitches. Apply tap-on stitches. Select A level. Tap on the right leg. Mark the incision to be made. Apply liquid on cotton. Rub the cotton on leg. Make incision form top to bottom on the mark. Attach clamp on the left side of the incision. Attach clamp on the right side of the tap to open the incision. Insert blue wire to upper muscle. Insert white wire to upper muscle. Insert yellow wire to upper muscle. Now connect the fractured muscle. Drill a hole on the lower part on the bone. Now attach the wire to the hole. Insert screw with the screwdriver. Now stitch the incision. Apply cream. Attach Band-Aid.